नमस्कार।
टुडे वी विल डू द 12 स्टेप्स टू क्रिएट द लैंग्वेज रिच एनवायरनमेंट। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इन दिस इज प्ले विद वर्ड्स। हाउ टू प्ले विद वर्ड्स वी विल टीच द स्टूडेंट्स, ओके, सो दैट दे कैन एंजॉय इट, दे कैन गेट मोटिवेटेड विद दिस एंड कैन यूज इट वेरी इजीली। सो इन आवर क्लासरूम it seems like everything including practicing word skills is more than fun and engaging as soon as you attach the word game to it.
Means we should attach these words as a form of game to the students, otherwise they will not have interest in this. First we have had our stick-ons, then we had a writing on a chart, then when they are able to know, we had written quotations on the walls of the schools so that they can see again and again. So in this way, now we are moving with the words and the sentence also. They are now able to frame sentence also and they can converse also with each other. Now they are becoming the mentors also.
Okay, so in the classroom we include all the children for practicing the word game or word web, we can also say, okay, and it is in a form of something very funny, very fun loving, and it will engage all the students also at the same time to do it, and they will love to do this. Okay, now students enjoy practicing words during word study using our vocabulary functions of spelling city and with the many interactive whiteboard games that can be found at Smart Engage. Be sure to check out Beat, Spin a Word and Candyland Smart Notebook files.
Now we are making some funny games also with the students, and at the same time we are giving some catchy names also to it so that the students will enjoy it. It seems something different from the general themes.
Okay, so what we do practice word during the word study.
We are studying and playing with the words now,
okay,
and it will create a lot of vocabulary also.
Vocabulary study functions of spelling city and with the many interactive forms also.
We make word games or word waves. Then the last letter with the last letter of each word again forming the new word. In this way, we can play games with the students.
Okay, in the whiteboard also, interactive whiteboard or orally also. Okay, and we are exchanging the smart thing. And what we are giving name, we are giving name Beat, Spin a Word.
Means we are spinning the words. Means suppose we are saying the first word, the last letter of the word coming again with that. Means suppose I am saying apple, E is the last letter, so elephant. Then T is the last letter, so tiger. So this is how the word web
or the word game we are spinning. Okay. And the Candy Smart
notebook means whatever the new words we are finding, we are writing on that notebook also. So we are having a dictionary also with the new words, and at the same time we are learning also.
Okay. Now, when students finish early, they can always use their free time on the computer or tablet playing interactive game at Merriam-Webster's Word Central or on our class website, where there are a variety of word games from Scholastic, abcya.com and Function or more.
There are so many games in the internet of this word web. Okay, so
we are giving some examples of those which they are playing, or we will insist them to play on these
sites when they are completely free or have finished fast with their word verb or word game. Okay, thank you for this class.